I'm Laura Terrain. I'm here in Northeast Albuquerque, where neighbors who live around here are telling me they are very upset about a new cell phone tower constructed by AT&T just in the past week and during off hours. They say AT&T put it up illegally, didn't follow a city ordinance. Now, this cell phone tower is just 100 feet from a cell phone tower that was put up properly. We're going to tell you why that one is okay and also speak to a city councilor coming up tonight at 10 about how this kind of cell phone problem shouldn't be happening in the future. I'm Laura Terrain.